Hey everyone, so in this video I'll be showing you how you can extract the code from a YouTube video and just copy paste it wherever you want. So I'm going to do this with the help of Google Bard. So let's get started. So in most of the cases, if we want the code from the video, we will just check the description of the video, and if they have their website or GitHub link, we will just click that and copy paste it. And in some cases, we will just take the screenshot of the code and we will just go and do some image to text converter. But with the new update of Google Bard, now we can directly paste YouTube video links and it will automatically convert that to code. So for this, just go to your Google Bard homepage. At the top, you'll be having something called as extensions. Just select that. And here you need to enable the YouTube extension and just click on new chat. And now just click on share and copy the link of the YouTube video that you want to get the code. So I'll just paste it and put a space, comma, and just give this prompt, okay? Give me the code in this YouTube video. So you need to be making sure that you're including the YouTube keyword over here, and it should be in this YouTube video, and just click on submit. So here you can see it automatically recognizes as a YouTube video over here. And here you can see it not only just gives me the code, it also gives a brief description about the single line or single function that I have used. So this is the code that I get from my video and this is the things. But to my surprise, the variable names have been changed over here, but I think the logic will still remain the same over here. Yeah, it is similar in logic. And the main disclaimer over here is that this is not 100% accurate. So after copying, I would recommend you to cross verify with the main program that you have, but it really saves our time. And let me also show you with another complex video. So here I'm having a post operation by using MongoDB and Node.js. So I'll just click on copy and I'll just paste it. So this is the code that it gives. It doesn't give me the entire code, the header files that we'll be importing for this. It just gives me the post function, whereas the entire code is somewhat like this. So we'll be having this listen thing and we'll be also having the import. So its response can vary from time to time and also depends upon your prompting, how you do this. But sometimes it even gave me the full code that is present in a video. So it really depends. So I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.